was running from my brother and his friends, and taste the sweet perfume of my